They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the AWA Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, accompanied by Mandy Rose, Absolution.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Introducing the champions, accompanied by Bayley, they are the AWA Women's Tag Team Champions, Io Shirai and Dakota Kai.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys. The tag titles are on the line.
But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
And it's time for a good old-fashioned tag team title match. You have to think that winning these tag titles was a turning point for these superstars.
Oh, absolutely. And tonight is another turning point, Michael. They either keep the titles or we have new champions. Either way, it'll be hot news on WWE.com.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, and it's trapped now in just an elbow to the face.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, what a slap.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She gets the tag. Turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Just getting all twisted up.
Cover by the challenger. Didn't it have a two count there? Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it. Tagged into action. Scoop slam. Kai with a nice turnaround. Snapmare takeover. Kick right in the spine.
Goal. Ooh, sharp kick.
Insulting.
Here's Dakota, going up top.
Wheels turning for Kai.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. From the top.
Nobody home for that one.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Ooh, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Oh, what a counter.
A pin for the title. Dakota Kai with an easy kick out.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Oh, nice. She flips it back on her.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Half and a half suplex. Lights out.
Right to the knee.
DDT. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
One, two. She was close to the end there.
She is still fighting. Still keeping this going.
So she tags in.
Boom! She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Shattering European uppercut.
Take off.
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Oh, and a slap, too.
Tap in the arm.
STO.
Kai's bordering on the loss. We could be close to an end.
Not talking to the arm. Dakota interrupts the attack. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Uh-oh. Across the shoulders. Turning the tables. Oh, look at the knees. Precision strikes.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Sky high. Oh, that's a drop kick.
And that's another focused attack to her torso area.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Ooh, chopping down the opposition. The champ getting worked over here. Not what you want to see by any means.
To the back of the net.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, what a kick.
Into the corner now. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Sweeps the legs.
Crushing double stomp.
The champion into the cover. And she's able to stop the count early.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Down low with the drop kick.
Capitalizing on Shirai's mistake.
Got the leg.
Oh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Uh-oh.
Gonna see a new champ.
believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
We know what's coming next.
Time to be looking for the fans' praise. Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
Drop.
Great height. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And a kick out at the last moment for Dakota Kai.
I was sure this one was over.
Superstars in WWE right now are as loyal as he is.
I'd agree with that. Sometimes, though, loyalty can only get you so far. While I definitely appreciate his dependability, every now and then, you gotta look out for number one.
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today, but Corey, how would you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has. Start the countdown now. We are moments away from another imminent highlight when Ricochet is in action.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat, because we've got triple threat rules tonight. First superstar to get a pinfall or submission will win. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
And the WWE Universe has their eyes glued on this one.
Reversal stops Ricochet.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, Rey Mysterio now. Oh, look out.
Number one. Here comes the second.
And around and out for the third.
Three Amigo style by Rey Mysterio.
There's a reason this is called the triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Big kick.
Oh! Oh, kick right in the back. Oh, foot just stomping down.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Jarring impact.
Impact in the corner.
Over and over and over. Powering clotheslines. Yeah. Oh, all tangled up inside.
Face buster.
Yeah. Oh my God. Left kick.
He's staring his opponent down. Getting into that zone.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
What a counter.
Oh, face.
Ooh, sit out slam.
Low and a drop kick to the knee. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
One after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do.
For the win!
Big shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He gets sent down to the floor. Oh my God, missed timing with that springboard.
Wheelhouse. 6-1-9.
to end this.
DDT!
Vicious right forearm.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Ricochet!
Able to avoid there.
Look at that, countering Ricochet.
Suplex rolls through. What's coming next?
Oh, my gosh.
A brainbuster, too.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
That could have been it right there.
Oh, look at this.
Mysterio felt that, and I think he's done it.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
Every single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
And Ricochet is in complete disbelief right now after that kick out.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Pin attack for the championship. Shoulder shoots up before two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Athleticism from Ricochet.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Ricochet's been great.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
Trapped.
Oh, the slam.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Arms trapped. Here we go. And a couple devices in.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
That submission forces the tap out.
He'll head to the ring.
With a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and new AWA Cruiserweight Champion.
Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the AWA Women's Extreme Championship.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
One of my favorite superstars in the world today.
I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
Baszler will systematically break you down and enjoy every single second of it.
A lethal striker, an incredibly successful submission magician, mixed martial artist extraordinaire.
She holds the record for most women's Royal Rumble eliminations and women's Elimination Chamber eliminations.
It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29 in the ring or in a chamber. Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent.
Make way for Ronda Rousey.
with a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
A determined look on her face. I fear for her opponent.
Introducing the challenger from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler. And introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, she's the AWA Women's Extreme Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Taken down with a body slam.
Cover by the challenger.
She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. Producing a trampling. Stops Baszler's attack right there. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick, what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
She's trying to create space. Targeting the body.
Catches a punch.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Two, three.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Going for a pin for the championship. And the champ doesn't even let the count start.
She is still very much in this.
Ronda looking for something big.
sight.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh. Looking to neutralize that arm. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Is in the house.
I'm ready.
Short period of time.
A man who looks about ready to stun the world right now.
He's pretty much stunned every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And introducing the champion from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the AWA Fighting Champion. Kevin Owens!
A
fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title.
Here we go, with the title on the line, the stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You could tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Put it in the corner now. Big impact off the neck breaker.
Man, what a hit.
A moonsault. Owens at the mercy of his opponent.
Owens needs to find an opening.
Oh, put in the elbow, finds the mark.
Oh, this isn't pretty.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Corey, what is a crucial component of this type of matchup?
Well, whether you're a master of submission maneuvers or a novice, you need to focus on a...
Taking flight! Oh, knees to the chest! A double knee face breaker! Hammered away!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh! Right
to the back.
Certainly wasn't pretty.
From the top! Are you kidding me?
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now is looking for any way to break out of this, and he does. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, targeting the arm. This has got to hurt.
Domineering offense from Kevin Owens.
Yeah, Owens is mauling AJ.
No escape from these punches.
Oh, hang on for dear life.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Being carried around with ease.
Stunning display of power.
KO with the torture rack applied.
Into the neck breaker.
Styles has no control here.
Owens is looking unstoppable.
Clutch.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Will this match end up? Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes.
The guy crosses it on.
Can he hang on? Trying with all his might, but
are you kidding me?
An elbow. What a counter. You doing here, Corey? Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque. Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now is slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
He hits it.
Styles. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
Nice escape.
Kick right to the... Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
What a hit from Owens.
Big hammer connects.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Level move.
Hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? Getting it cinched in.
Look at Styles. He's trying to hold on. Styles is trying to
Right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Takedown, over the crossface.
Oh, dropped in the crossface.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Oh, turn out the lights. The champ looking worn out.
The toll, the damage that a steel cage match does, we are seeing it right now, Michael.
No, no. That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Great response to AJ there.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
And neck breaker.
Good. Man,
that was nasty.
Talk about the resilience of AJ Styles. Talk about the resilience of...
Two men who leave it all in the ring are putting on a next level performance tonight.
Stop.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And what he's looking for here looks like a...
And also leave with the championship again.
What a title event.
You have to like it, you just have to get used to it.
Here is your winner, and still AWA Fighting Champion, Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens picks up an important win.
Multiple competitors going after the championship in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Bianca Belair and Ronda Rousey. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Alexa Bliss, Charlotte, Bayley, and Becky Lynch.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. That one scouted.
Punishing power slam.
Elbow smash.
She's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. In trouble, in the grass.
Ronda Rousey. She makes people up top high, but look at the well-placed elbows will force the counter and a great break.
Well, Rare predicted that.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, dropped right across the neck. The challenger's looking shaken.
She can still turn it around by taking this fight wherever she wants.
My goodness. Belair gets countered. Oh, look at the mounted thrashing.
Getting ugly in there.
Out of control. All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh!
Wow. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Right across.
Getting tossed.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And shoulders are down. Two. A close count for the challenger.
No celebrations yet.
That was a long two count there.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Sent out of the ring. Not sure she wants to be here. Support technique from Rousey. Taking this one back to the ring now.
She's taking it. And the WWE Universe.
She can end it here. Stop the rep count before two.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
She got her down. Is this it? Charlotte on her way in now.
I've been waiting for this. Staying in this one.
Hooked up. And DDT. Kick gets caught.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly.
Superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Taking flight.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
What a gutsy performance.
Nice first off the knee.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
And Alexa gets out of dodge.
Slam.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, stomping away.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. And the DDT.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Alexa Bliss setting up.
Alexa with a DDT to a kick up.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Cover. One, two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
I'm sure Alexa wasn't able to seal the deal after that.
Lynch lands hard ringside. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Taking flight. Lynch saw it coming.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
She re-enters the ring now.
She saw it coming.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Momentum is running away from Vicky fast.
There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess.
Cover! Is it enough?
One, two.
Oh my, still alive!
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
And Alexa's headed for the top rope.
She's got her where she wants her.
From the top rope.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Sky high. Oh, she misses the mark.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Becky moves out of the way.
Cross body from the middle rope.
Shoulders down. Could she fall and tip this away?
One, two.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still AWA Extreme Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
This was a truly spectacular win. They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy and Jay the Usos!
Both Jimmy and Jay have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns. Roman, who has made both better.
Well, I question that. Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jey Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
It is just about impossible to overcome the bond that the Usos share, Saxton.
I have voices in my head. They count to me. They understand.
they talk to me.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 487 pounds, they are the AWA Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro.
Corey, what's the champ's mindset right now heading into this huge title defense?
Confidence is key, Cole. They have to remind themselves that they are the absolute best WWE has to offer right now. The moment they doubt that is the moment we could very likely see them get picked off.
From bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
And matches like this are really foundational to the sports entertainment experience.
You're 100% right.
Think of the legendary careers that began with tag team title reigns. We could be seeing someone take those first steps tonight.
Elbow smash. Riddle with a reversal.
Disadvantage.
Control and a suplex.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Now, foot meet back.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
The champion into the cover. Surprisingly quick kick out.
He is still very much in this.
On display from Riddle.
Riddle is fully in control.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Scouted. Tag made. He saw it coming, taking advantage. He got whipped into that corner. Here's a pin for the title. And the champ only gets a count of one.
So resilient.
You doing here, Corey?
Really working that.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing. Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole. Tag made, fresh man in. Well, the torque on the knee, rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Bam, what a slap. Placed in the corner. Paying it right back with a reversal. In control here with a swinging neck. As the challenger pin, is this it?
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy. Right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
This right here is vintage Randy Orton stomp.
Orton picking hit the champion.
Team to victory tonight. Gives you
the following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the AWA Intercontinental Championship.
Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton. I think I do it better. I think it was subpar at best. Good guy, he's not a bad guy, he's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable. While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
One of only two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on his way to being an all-time great.
us here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
Right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
The stomp in every single part of his body.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Up and
face first, blackjack.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Kick.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt. Another
kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Champ now absorbing a little damage.
Insulting.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
And Roman might just have more in store.
He's back into the ring.
Yeah. Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Corey, what does this superstar need to do in order to be victorious in a TLC match?
They have to be creative. They have to create their own opportunities to capitalize on. They have to create their own brand of offense. And they have to create their own road to victory.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Timing of this move, Cole. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
And returning to the ring. He's turning the tables.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Out
out of the ring. What's his plan here?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment. Climbing the ladder now.
He's got it in his grasp.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Oh, God.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Headbutt. Oh, not done yet.
A second and a third, two. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach. Reach.
Oh, my gosh. Ooh-hoo.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
This is it. He could do it right here.
We'll have some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, it's never too early to try.
Shot to the midsection connects. It looks like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
Attack to the midsection. Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
This is such a dangerous...
Oh, my God! The prize in hand, but the ladder's gone! The only question left is, how bad do you want it?
Yeah, that was a bad idea.
Yeah, I'm not really sure climbing the ladder there was such a smart move.
Gonna try to win it right here!
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Paul. Pulling it down, totally different.
I don't believe it. Hanging on with a death grip.
Please don't fall.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Yeah. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
And setting him up. Oh, he is.
That's going to hurt.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
He can win it here, guys.
I don't believe it.
Just grab it.
And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge. Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
Look out. It's a long way down from up there.
Just don't look down.
That may have been an act of desperation up there, guys.
No doubt about it.
The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous. He's going for it. This could be it.
Now, we're looking at certain victory right here, guys.
Maybe.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still AWA Intercontinental Champion, Dean Fairley.
Burn it down!
no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves lots to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
bite your tongue, Cole. There's nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Well, here is the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here. WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question, the Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
You know, it's interesting because Triple H really put a lot of time and effort into trying to build Seth Rollins into the superstar Triple H wanted. The Triple H could be said as very responsible for the success Seth Rollins has tasted in his career. And tonight, the Game has the opportunity to beat some gratitude into the architect.
Well, listen, I'm sure deep down inside, Rollins appreciates what Triple H has done for his career. But with that said, Seth Rollins has been proud to pave his own path and be his own man.
Listen, in this industry, you simply don't bite the hand that feeds you. That's what Rollins did, and Seth is going to pay tonight. Submission match by pinning your opponent. Instead, you have to make him tap out.
As tests of skill go, it's tougher to do better than this. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Oh, you're tired of this, my guy, dude.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
There's some power behind that punch.
Apparently, this match needed a mud hole. Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Just ruthless. Corey, what's the best defense going into a submission match?
As with most sports, the best defense is a good offense. Having awareness of your opponent's limbs at all times and weakening them will also make their submissions less effective.
His arm vicious.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
The Game in bad shape right now.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Climbing up to the top now.
If this lands, it's over.
Big splash.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
This is the Game. Triple H is in. Nice escape.
Uh-oh. Looking out for the Tigers.
Tiger suplex.
strong impact from Triple H.
Look at Triple H, top rope.
From the top,
elbow drop, good lord.
Looking for the rings of Saturn, it's a pin.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
He's in complete control.
Trapped or nowhere to go, trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Of Triple H making Rollins feel unbeatable.
A humiliating slap.
And an inverted atomic drop. Such devastating offense from the game.
Yeah, Triple H engaging in a little tough love, so to speak. Simply refusing to take it easy on his one-time protege.
Are you kidding?
Truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Oh! Right to the back.
Perfect position. Looks like the moonlock.
The bridge is in. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Painful submission maneuver. The fingers are pried apart and they're out.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Climbs back inside.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Desperately needs to figure this out.
Triple H is just plain brutal.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Swing blade!
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it!
Stop. We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Is he thinking of a submission here?
Camel Clutch locked in. This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Right now, he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Sling blade.
He has just completely lost his wind.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
It's good. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
He got that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding.
How much more damage can the Architect and the Cerebral Assassin take?
They are testing the limits of physical exhaustion. No question about it. What a battle.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Rollins. Rollins reminding Triple H just how.
Rollins on the move!
Is that enough to defeat the game?
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Aggressive attacks. Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
Rough spot for Triple H.
Triple H has this all sewn up. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Triple H has him set up.
And Triple H there continues to slowly dismantle his competition.
Yeah, Triple H must know the time for playing. Looking for the Rings of Saturn. It's a claim.
Oh, what a cross face. The Architect going to have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running out.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Producing a trampoline.
Well-placed kick.
Capitalizes against the game.
Right in the bread basket.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, God, face first. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Ooh. He just punched him in the chest.
The Kingslayer zeroing in on the throne, ready to bring this.
Here comes.
Stop!
Rollins just turned the lights out.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Just wrenching away. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Rollins has him hooked. Oh, man.
Reversal from the game. Oh, perfect kick.
Rollins escaping danger.
All right, cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God. A small package driver.
Triple H facing a beatdown.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Oh, man. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He's positioning himself, closing in.
Look out.
Clothesline delivered.
Triple H. Here you go.
This one is all but over.
Perfect position.
Looks like the moon alone.
The bridge is in. The Architect going to have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running out.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Big ball.
God, jeez. Outthinking the cerebral assassin. Rollins lining it up. Submission maneuver. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Brutality.
The game struggling. Triple H at the mercy of his opponent. What?
Rollins looking for it. Yet another big move, guys.
Teeing off.
Rollins in full control here.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
Here it comes, legs are locked up.
And now looking to get it locked in.
This is no game. Triple H is in
trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Oh, here you go.
Oh. Rollins planning out his next move might just be the last one he needs.
Rollins looking for it.
Position. What's he planning to do here?
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
A win tonight, man. Tap out.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
There you have it. Seth Rollins has slain the King of Kings once again.
Not an easy task in the slightest, but Rollins has proven yet again that maybe, just maybe, he has Triple H's number in that ring.
I wouldn't say maybe, Corey. This looks like definitive proof to me.
Look who it is. Team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Style.
Oh, yikes.
That's a stomp to the guts.
He goes for the cover.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Destructive arm breaker.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Ball to the heart.
Uh-oh.
Isolating the arm.
And he goes for the pin. And he manages to kick out in one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop.
Lariat.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
To the arm.
And Priest with the wherewithal to counter.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, torturous knee.
Gets tagged in.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
He's taking is starting to pile up.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Tag is registered.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Elbow drop right on point. He's a projectile now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He can end it here.
He's got him. Bad aiming there as the ref takes him low.
Tagged in. We're gonna take a trip
south of heaven for the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
System.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hole.
Well, and there's the save.
Priest gets countered.
Everyone slam.
Finn Balor tags in.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh! Oh, man! Balor retaliates.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
He's hit off the tag.
Oh!
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And a basement dropkick.
Partner tags in.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Position. What a unique submission maneuver here. He got in there. Good save.
Ooh, that'll kill you over. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Shifts it back onto him.
This is it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count. Finn Balor tags in.
That rocket kick!
And that has Finn count the lights.
The cover!
Two!
What, only two?
It not only takes strength to kick out there, it takes willpower. And Balor is showing that in spades.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face at this point.
Move up. This is not going to end well.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Spinebuster.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Lands himself in the ropes.
Able to get the advantage here.
Up and
19-16 from Balor.
Balor could take this one.
Cover.
One. Two.
Mounted.
And that's the win.
Huge win here tonight.
Puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain.
Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
This guy is ready for a fight.
Thank you.
Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 260 pounds, Gulak.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel in a main event level match.
Said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided, period.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Oh, what an uppercut! Ooh.
There are so many iconic names attached to this sort of match. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, Big Boss Man, Triple H, Rikishi, The Rock. I can go on and on and on.
How about that fateful night between The Undertaker and Mankind?
Quick return to the ring.
He's back into the ring.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Great counter.
Chop.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. A continuous attack on Strowman.
Brown is being completely neutralized.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You got to do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Just bounce that face like a basketball.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Dodges out of the way.
And targeting the leg there.
A monster among men bringing it now.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Look out! The most dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh! Oh my God!
Boom! What an uppercut!
Ooh, what an uppercut!
John
catches a punch.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Yeah.
Strong counters from Strowman.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Braun needed.
Prime opportunity now for Braun to get some separation and gather himself.
Back on the monster. Landing the uppercut. The end is looming now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Boom! He steps foot in the ring again.
Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he must do.
Ooh, one wicked attack after another. You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes get kicked to the gut. Here's the setup.
That can be Strowman's demise.
Here is your winner, Gould.
to this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
Wow. We just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.
Here in WWE could change the entire landscape here.
And from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 206 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They have absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And representing the Blood Brothers from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 262 pounds, the Enforcer, Snow
Just take a moment to talk about hypocrisy, Saxton. If the WWE Universe were on their feet for this particular superstar, you would be too.
Corey, I don't always approve of this superstar's tactics, but I can't deny how willing they are to take big risks when the time's right.
Wow, that was almost a compliment. They'd probably be pleased if it was coming from anybody besides you.
Endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's gonna happen tonight.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Round!
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum punishment.
You have to create your own opportunity. Pinpoint a body part and exploit it. Everything is at a competitor's disposal.
The lack of rules makes a superstar even more dangerous.
Oof! Kick finds it.
Piercing the throat. Is so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
That shoulder targeted there.
This match grinded him down a little. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Tossed around like a rag doll. Measured knee drop. Shoulder in jeopardy there. Rolling neck snap. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
With the counter. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
And an elbow. Getting him into the corner.
Ooh. Off the barricade.
Oh, stomping away.
Here he goes for the win. Kick out before the count.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Go back. For him in this match.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day.
Championship gold at stake in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Sheamus and The Miz. While other superstars pace around in their pods, viewers can see Roman Reigns, Edge, Rey Mysterio, and Undertaker. He's going for the pin. Shoulder is up after two.
He actually got pretty far there for such an early pin.
Bang, nice contact there.
Look out! Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
Showing absolute. Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of
the... From the top! All the way to the outside!
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Fighting back against Miz.
Knee right to the midsection. Painted right back with a reversal. Sharp punch. Tagged with a punch. An elimination match brings its own set of struggles for the superstars, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. These matches can take everything out of you, both physically and mentally. The main thing is to be vigilant and knowing where your opponent
is. Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Extremely painful hold there.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and...
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Hoisted up. Quick cover from Sheamus. Sheamus denies the attack. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He'll head to the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Stomping down and a kick. Oh my, sent flying.
Miz with awesome awareness.
Side effect. And shoulders are down. Power right out at one.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
He got whipped into that corner. Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Ah, that'll scratch you.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Yeah, the environment of the chamber just breeds pain and punishment from the competitors. To be on the receiving end of that, you just kind of have to accept it.
He's going for the pin! This could be it! He got the shoulder up in time.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Had an answer for the big dog. Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
One punch! Closed fist connects. Now Miz turns the tables. Oh, a snapmare driver plants him.
Here it comes!
Oh, yeah, the side effect! Will this be enough? Whoa. Shoulder shoots up before two.
What more this superstar can do to put him away.
Stops the kick. Takedown.
picture while you can, everyone.
He'll take things into the ring.
He thinks he has it.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Here's the cover for the win. A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
The cover.
See, he is feeling it now.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Boom!
Uh-oh! Oh, my God, what a move!
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Punch right in the head. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Tough position to be caught in here. Yeah. Remarkable power being shown here.
Striking with precision. Ooh, cutting right over their opponent.
Watch out. Splash. That's gotta be it.
Two count.
No, stops the count at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Punch right in the head. Right in the face.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Superman punch. And there's the cover. One, two.
Oh, my God, it was so close.
How is that not three?
Trapped in the corner. No way.
Sheamus anticipated that one.
Jump bomb.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Perched up top.
The big dog had that scout.
Snap power slam.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Take to keep this guy down.
Oh my God!
He may be in a bad way here.
I think at this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving than the replays in your hand.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow.
Here he goes for the win!
Okay, close it out.
From all those chants and cheers.
And it's Edge getting into that one. Oh, the clothesline. Sit out slam. Oh, look at this.
Set him up. Looking wobbly in the corner.
What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. Yeah. His opponent included. There's some power behind that punch.
Hoist it up.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Just ruthless.
Nasty elbow shots trying to create separation.
Hits the drop kick. Here he goes for the win. One, two.
Kicks out.
has been eliminated.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT.
This match's brutality starting to show up.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be looking much, much worse for him, Cole.
Edge caught him there. And here's guys on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Predicament right here.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Ring.
For that since then,
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter. Serious damage, uncorked a big punch.
And full control here, the studio turned his lights off.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Pat, that's what he scouted. And he sends him into the corner.
There's some power behind that punch.
He reverses it. Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Stable's got more in mind here all the way from the top.
What an arm drag. And front suplex.
In position. Ready to strike. Here it comes.
619. Edge.
Execution.
This could do it.
One more time.
He's left to the spot.
hangover sets in. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could endure.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
He is willing to be.
One, two, three.
No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Being carried around with ease.
Boom, what impact.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. And he goes into the ring.
Reigns is finally showing some mercy, prepared to put The Undertaker out of his misery.
From the middle rope. Whoa! Outrageous athleticism.
Left kick.
Mysterio.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
I am shaking my head.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap? And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Undertaker sent ringside.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
And this is gonna be it!
One, two,
and Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Taking this to the floor. Back in the ring now. Kicked him hard.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Powerless position to be in right now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two. Are you kidding me? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, what a neck breaker. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Almost ended it there.
Incredible resiliency.
Producing a trampling.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Yeah.
Ooh.
What a punch.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Back of his neck.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Well, that's one way to leave the...
What power!
So, Mysterio felt that, and I think he's done.
Is it enough?
One, the cover!
Two, three.
Eliminated.
Mysterio. explore the chamber.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
What's the Undertaker got in mind?
Big counter from Reigns.
Solid punch. This is it.
One, two.
He kicks out at two. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
I saw it coming.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Undertaker saw it coming.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Looking to end it here!
This could be it.
One, two, three. Yes! We have a new champion!
Here is your winner and new AWA champion, the
for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.